Antonio spun to look at her, the knife glinting as he held it between them.
Who are you?
He asked.
I am the one from before. I am the first. You are the second. You and your brother.
Antonio tilted his head back, a small piece of flesh flecking off in the motion.
I have no brother.
You do.
Laura replied.
And I am your sister. There are others like you. You are not alone.